I have adopted a new definition of classification, which enables me to regard the whole universe as a class and thus to dispense with the very awkward phrase set of things. In the chapter on propositions of existence, I have adopted a new monophony, which the class, whose existence is a term for the need, is regarded as the predicate, instead of the subject, of the proposition. Thus, being a very subtle difficulty which besets another whole. These subtle difficulties seem to lie at the root of every tree of knowledge, and they are far more hopeless to grapple with than any that occur in its higher branches. For example, the difficulties of the 47th proposition of Euclid are mere child's play compared with the mental torture entered in the effort to think of the essential nature of a street line. And, in the present world, the difficulties of the hilarious problem, acting by Joshua, are three fields, light as air, compared with the bewildering question what is a thing. In the chapter on propositions of relation, I have inserted a new section, containing the proof that a proposition, beginning with all, is a double proposition rule and that is quite independent of the arbitrary rule. They found in the next section that such a proposition is to be understood as if being the actual existence of its subject. This book was proved in the earlier editions, incidentally, in the course of the discussion of the literal diagram.
Just to know that all you